your favorite quality about your girlfriend?
Her smile. So sexy.
How long have you been together?
6 months.
How did you guys meet?
Soccer manager.
Were you friends before?
You not?
Nope, hadn't even heard of his name.
What do you think of high school relationships?
I think they're stupid because then you go off to college and there was really no point.
Do you think you'll stay together,
like, so
in college?
Like,
yeah.
We're soulmates.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just, I mean, it's hard to, like, keep us apart. We're just, like, too attached, you know?
It's bad to stay with one girl for too long because then you lose your ability to pick up other girls.
Terry, what's your favorite quality about Connor?
His sense of humor. Yeah, he really, like, knows how to make me laugh. He's a great guy.
Connor, what's your favorite quality about Tori?
When she stops talking.
All right. I Snapchat my boyfriend all the time.
Sometimes we stay up late and just talk on the phone.
This is Jacob. Jacob is probably my number two man.
Ooh.
Number two
number
or three
one.
Man.
Crack the top three, damn.
Yeah, but my favorite quality about him is he's just, I'd say he's kind, but he's actually not that kind. So he just really appreciates me.
Yeah, I do appreciate him, man, too.
Yeah, and that's my favorite quality about him. Like, you know, just appropriate
just
quality.
Just look at that. That's my favorite quality.
Good. Thank you.
Text her pretty much every day. Video chat every once in a while. I guess that's pretty much it.
I think they're dumb because it gets too serious and then someone always ends up hurt when you go off to college.